this door right here go to?
It's locked.
You have a key for it?
So you normally keep it locked?
Yeah, because they would go in there, they'd be in the soap. Like last time we had Vaseline everywhere. You know,
so that was not fun.
So does she normally make the bed? Kids' beds?
No,
not normally.
This is about normal. I think it's, they'll get up first.
Yeah,
and they'll just like move around.
Sure.
Just go get hurt.
Sure. Alright.
So we don't wake up till they wake up.
Talking about. No. I mean, I looked pretty thoroughly everywhere and I'm not. Like a piece of wax or something, it's not blood. I don't see any signs of a struggle. Nothing's broken. Right, and her purse and her wallet. I mean, the whole thing's.
And she doesn't lock that door unless she comes with the girl, like the top lock, because that's the pretty level of the front door, well, it's not something for them. And her shoes, like the woman swears by those shoes. She orders a pair of them every year. She wears them during the winter. She hates to have socks on.
Those are the ones she normally wears.
She has them in the home last night. That's her suitcase.
This is the suitcase she had yesterday.
Yeah.
The stuff she had last night?
Yep.
Just the black stuff.
What's this? This is.
Oh, that's just some Anadarko stuff.
Is that your stuff?
Yeah, that's some stuff I was going to give to people so they don't fit me anymore.
Okay, well, give us a call, anybody, if you hear anything from her.
Sure.
Otherwise, I'm going to start putting together just in case we need to pull the trigger for a missing person.
I want to.